this is our portion of the St. Louis County Board meeting that we dedicated to a listening session, okay? And this is your district.
Correct.
Okay. You have someone coming in our board meeting.
Yeah.
To introduce. That'll be during at 10 o'clock.
Topless, and this is part of District 7B, and I'm running for state representative for 7B. Very excited to run. I'm excited to run for a number of reasons. One of them is that I'm very passionate about this area, about the Iron Range in general. I live in the Mackinac area myself, not that far from Chair Nelson, on 22 acres of land. And so know what it's like to live here, love the people, love our grit and determination and all of that. And I just, you know, so I'm wanting to introduce myself to folks here. And so I'm running because I love the Iron Range. I'm running because I've got the education and experience necessary to hit the ground running in St. Paul. My education, when I was 40 years old, I finished my bachelor's degree with highest honors from St. Scholastica. I got my master's from the Humphrey School in public affairs when I was 60. And so I have good educational experience. And with my work experience, one of my jobs was I worked for St. Louis County Commissioner Liz Prebage. So I know a little bit about county issues and what you all face. And I commend you all for the work that you do. And so finally, I'm running because I really know that my message reflects and resonates with the Iron Range, and that message is Iron Range strong. And that means Iron Range strong economy based on the bedrock of mining, including copper nickel mining. It means revitalizing downtowns and helping small and mid-sized businesses thrive on the Iron Range, and it means economic diversification. And I want to work on all of that. And Iron Range strong also means Iron Range strong families, and that means a strong public education system. It means public dollars for public schools. It means reproductive health care for women and their families, and affordable, accessible child care, affordable, accessible health care, and caring for our seniors so that they can live in the communities that they love. Iron Range strong also means strong Iron Range communities. That means strong local government aid, increasing town aid, and making sure broadband, and I know that you'll be talking a little bit about broadband here, increasing broadband is important for our area, and housing development for all income levels, I think, is also important, and protecting our outdoor lifestyle, snowmobiling, hunting, fishing, etc. And so I'm looking forward to working with all of you as a legislator in St. Paul. I know many of you, and I'm, you know, excited to work on St. Louis County issues. And thank you for this opportunity to introduce myself.
Thank you, Lauren. Is there anyone else here to address the board during our listening session? If not, we will still be around. If someone does happen to come in, we'll be around. Our board meeting starts at 10 o'clock. Okay. Again, thank you very much for coming today, and thank you for your interest in serving people.